Y'all, this is my baseball cards. Look how much I have, bro. Too good for everybody. Okay, look at these babies. Cost a lot of money, bro. Y'all know this dude? Nope, I have him. Really don't know that baseball. Yep, I'm hanging. Ooh. Let's name it Dad.
You see them when people talk about the end of the world, we lock them up or laugh them off. Sometimes both. But we never took them seriously. Maybe we should have. But I'm getting ahead of myself. Better to start with the abduction of Desmond Miles, my son. This boy had no ambition, no direction, no plans for the future. What he did have was a heritage, one he chose to deny. It nearly cost him his life. He was captured and imprisoned. Those who took him believed he could help them find something. The apple. One of several artifacts we call pieces of Eden. Bits of ancient technology scattered across the globe. Some hidden, some found.
Oh yeah, I got a second one and the first one too, but I just want to do a third one.
Desmond, you know them as Abstergo Industries. We know them as the Templars, as the enemy. We've been fighting them for thousands of years, even longer if you believe the stories of their origins. I do. After all, I've seen the truth. That's the beauty and the horror of the Animus. A device that allows us to enter and experience the lives of our ancestors. It holds the power to change everything, to show us history the way it really happened, up until its creation, to the victor when the spoils, when the truth. We're trying to fix that, to free minds and bodies both. But there's only so much that we can do, and the Templars have the upper hand these days. But something larger than the assassins and Templars is approaching, bigger than all of us. And if we can't find a way to stop it, these next few weeks will probably be our last. Everyone's last. In the end, it all comes down to him. To Desmond. Through the Animus, he discovered his heritage, explored the lives of his ancestors, and uncovered their secrets. When that was done, he trained. He used another ancestor to provide decades of experience in the span of a few days. It worked. We think. We hope. Soon, though, soon we'll know that ominous date fast approaches, December 21st, 2012. None of us knows what it'll bring, only that this is where they